Oh, und jetzt geht wieder. Was ist das denn wieder für eine Scheiße, Schwuchtel? Hallo, hallo? Hallo. Okay. Guck mal bitte kurz Stream und mute mich oder dich mal oder so und guck mal, wie meine Stimme ist, wenn ich zocke. Ich glaube, irgendwie habe ich Probleme, da mein es laut genug zu machen.
Okay, ja.
Hallo, hallo, hörst du mich? Hörst du mich?
Ich höre dich im Stream, ja. Alles okay eigentlich.
Ja, warte, wenn ich jetzt gleich Monster angreife, dann wird es wieder lauter. Hello, hello, do you hear me? Can you hear me?
Ist gerade gerippt.
Ja. Racanicho, Alter. Der meinte, ich soll unbedingt, also ich weiß nicht, ich habe jetzt mit dem nicht gesprochen, er hat mir nur eine Nachricht hinterlassen, dass ich Feuerbild machen soll unbedingt zum Rushen. Aber ich habe dem geschrieben, Summoner ist tausendmal stärker und einfacher und alles, aber wenn er unbedingt will, dass ich Feuerbild spiele, spiele ich Feuer. Aber Feuer ist Kacke, Alter. Also jetzt die ersten Level, nach Level 10 oder so geht's.
Ist auf jeden Fall gut, ne?
Guck gleich mal nach, wenn ich das Video fertig habe. Ja, ist halt wichtig, dass man mich hört, auch wenn ich rede, ne?
Vielleicht ein bisschen lauter sein, weil ich hatte auch volle Pulle eigentlich.
Ja. Meine Stimme oder das Game? Meine Stimme dann, ne?
Eigentlich beides, ne?
Ja, muss ich gucken, wie ich das mache, ey.
Ja, nee, das ist schon laut genug eigentlich. Also wenn du
Sicher?
halt voll Lautstärke machst. Ja, es könnte halt ein Tick lauter sein, die meisten lassen Streams dann halt ziemlich laut, ne? Bei Gaffel am Dom vorbeigekommen, ne? Also halb 12 oder so. Ein paar Viertel vor. Aber auf jeden Fall, Alter, da sind einfach nur Rentner reingegangen, Alter. Ich sehe es hier, nur Rentner. Man weiß, wo das Geld ist. Überlegt, einmal schnell rein, Gaffel Wies, Ex und wieder raus. Aber
Schön Day Drinking, Beste. Ach so, Alter. Wie, du hast Stream schon wieder ausgemacht, Alter. Ich dachte, ich kriege wie Viewbot hier reingeknallt, Alter.
Hab noch laufen nebenbei, ja.
Ja? Komisch.
Ja.
Bei
Ich hab
YouTube.
nicht auf live, ich hatte kurz gestoppt.
Also.
Nur wie auf live gesprungen jetzt.
Weil, Viewers zeigt er mir gerade null an, irgendwie.
Mann, wenn
Concurrent
ich
Viewers
richtig
nur.
auf die Seite raufgehe, ne? Guck noch im Discord-Dings.
Oh nein, hier ist wieder Ripperei, Alter. Ich hasse diesen Bild, Alter. Der kostet zu viel Mana, diese Scheiße, Alter. Alter. 4 Mana, ich habe 30 Mana, ja. Geht's auch nicht lang. Guck mal, View und Like hast du gegeben, oder was?
Nee, das weiß ich nicht.
Somebody liked my stream. Thanks. Thanks a lot. Really appreciate it.
Vielleicht einer von meinen Mates.
Naja, ich glaube, die wissen nicht. Also, ich habe noch nie mit denen gezockt da. Aber ich habe ein paar Viewer. Also, die meisten Views habe ich ja durch Diablo 2 Videos tatsächlich bekommen. Like das Bild auch.
Wobei ich YouTube streame, Alter.
Aber Twitch kacke ist, ja.
Warum?
Amazon und so.
Google ist jetzt besser.
End again.
Eigentlich nicht gut an, ne? Ich muss morgen nochmal fahren.
Actually, ich habe ja Cam sogar an.
Naja.
Deine.
Meine ganze alte noch. Meine andere, mein Vater mittlerweile, die ich hatte. Ich habe jetzt momentan gar keine.
Wieder brauchst, sag
Außer am
Bescheid.
Laptop. Und halt Handy und so, ne?
Yo, I'm on the wrong.
Genau, wenn ich was streamen will, würde ich mir eh eine andere holen.
Aber die, also die Cam, die du mir gegeben hast oder geliehen hast, die tut's ja. Too strange. Nice. The backtracking is real.
Auf einen Döner, Alter. Also einen geilen Poldi-Döner.
Ich habe ja jetzt viele schlechte Rezessionen tatsächlich gehört wegen dem Poldi-Döner.
Nein.
Ja, irgendwie. Ja,
wahrscheinlich die Salty, weil er so teuer geworden ist.
Boah, erstens das und zweitens, was meine Vermutung ist, es kommt drauf an, wo du den kaufst, den Döner. Ich habe den ja jetzt auch schon in anderen Läden geholt hier in Köln. Und dann scheißen die drauf. Den vernünftig zu machen, ne? Wie wie am Clodi. Am Clodi machen die vernünftig mit Soße, Fleisch, dann kommt Salat rein und dann nochmal Fleisch und nochmal Soße. Und an den anderen Mangalläden machen die einfach nur Soße, Fleisch, Salat und fertig und geben dir den so. Das ist halt nicht Sinn der Sache, meiner Meinung nach. Yo, I can't play this build, like...
Ich hab ja Uhr, kleine Uhrladen, ne? Ich glaube, das war ja eigentlich der erste, glaube ich, ne? Am Clodi.
Ich glaube, ja.
Jetzt muss er sich ja abheben von den anderen.
Does this do damage? Ja, ja. It's locked. Actually. This build is like...
Dings.
Bitte?
Kauft ihr auch mal Rennrad, ja?
Nee, nee, ich hasse Fahrradfahren.
Streaming ein, ne?
Nee, ich mag kein Fahrradfahren, deswegen.
Ja, stimmt so.
Auch wenn ich manchmal zur Arbeit gefahren bin, damals zu Dibapur mit dem Rad, aber einfach mit platte Reifen, ohne Bremse.
Halbe Stunde gegen Sperrmüll bist du gefahren?
Ja, ja, öfter mal. Ja, stimmt. Ja, stimmt. Diese, kannst du dich noch erinnern, die Story, halt. Einmal voll reingeflogen, Alter. Ich konnte einfach nicht bremsen. Ich flieg einfach voll rein.
Bei deinen Bremsen, du hast ja auch nie Bremsen, was Gott, da war einfach wahrscheinlich gar keine Belege drauf. Hast du wahrscheinlich mit Fuß gebremst, ne? Wichtigste am Fahrrad, klar. Dann passt so.
Minuten, Alter. Ich will unter halbe Stunde Solo machen, Akt 1, actually. That's it.
Unter 2 Stunden Fahrzeit nach Hause zu kommen.
Oh no. No TP, no life. Blauer Archer, ja, GG. Works really well. Now I don't have money. So, I will stream in English though, from Saturday on. Sunday on. No. Yo, I'm saved. Yesterday I was trying to play Summoner Druid and I didn't die once. It doesn't cost any mana, anything. Got 1 TP. vor Gott. Die Winkel Archer, was ist das Bild? Yo, and again I have no mana, like what is this build, dude? Did they update Evolve? It looks so different. Oh, somebody's riding here. Ah, it's Rem, actually. Thank you for tuning in, by the way. Yeah, Evolve is like they degraded the graphics. Yeah, like I didn't even see somebody's writing there because like it's lo only a point. Yeah, I'm playing the very new game. This game, like, it's actually pretty new. Like, how old is this game actually? Like, I think over 20 years, or like around about 20 years, I think. But I'm playing a mod, of course, like the Project Diablo 2 mod, which makes the game almost perfect, like, except the graphics, of course. I was. Yeah, it's Diablo, Diablo 2. You never played Diablo? Like, I feel like you have to play with me then. Nah. You hate these sort of games, but you have like, how many hours do you have in Warframe? Like, I remember I was checking your Steam account and you have like crazy amount of hours in Warframe 2. And it's basically kind of the same game, almost. Like, you farm for loot and upgrade your gear, and that's all you do all the time. So I feel like it's the same game. Of course, it looks better and stuff. Yeah, the mechanics are way different. Yeah, it's so much fun, like just running around in Warframe, like right? Like just jumping and floating, and yeah, that was quite fun actually. What's your I always wanted to ask you, what's your mastery rank then in rank in Warframe? No idea. Like, it should be pretty high. I know a mate of mine. He has like 1K hours or so, and he was like MR 23 or 24, which is pretty high. Okay. 2 or 3 years ago. Okay. Yeah, that's when I was stopping too. Like, did you play the open world stuff which they added? I think kinda recently. I don't know if it's 2 years back, but yeah, self-crafted melee weapons. Yeah, I never played a, I never did a, made a self-crafted weapon actually. Planes of Eidolon. Yeah, I remember that. I played it like rarely, like occasionally, but I don't know. I didn't feel the open worlds, to be honest. Like, it didn't feel really good. always giving me much money. So much mana. Chris, du kannst auch ruhig reden, ne? By the way. Also, der Rem kann gut Deutsch sprechen. Ich würde sogar sagen, it's like his mother tongue, almost. No, please. Can't kill him. Yeah, like, did you feel that? It was so intense. I found a set item. Yay. I'm just trying this build. Like, it's just a test stream, but like Fire Druid is probably need some levels. Yeah, I got fucking swarmed. And usually if I play this build with like the like you have three like more ways even to play. Like there's the elemental tree, which is like tornadoes or either volcanoes and stuff, like fire based or the physical based, it does physical damage, or shape shifting, where you can transform into a werewolf or a werebear. And then there's the summoning tree, which is like the best tree because like it's brain AFK. You just have your summons and they do all the stuff for you and you basically don't have to do anything. I can show you just for fun my well, I mean if you are interested anyway, but I don't think so. I have a lot of videos like how I played the same character with the as a rabies druid, rabies werewolf. Was way more fun than this shit. Bist du noch da, Chris? No. Yeah, I figured. Interesting though, you never played Diablo. What was your first? I was about to stream, but now this type of thing. What was your first game then? Like first games ever. Played. I bet I think you're almost like over 40 years old, so you might have played on Atari and stuff like these. You had X. Ah, you're a late bloomer, actually. So you started gaming like late into your year after the Diablo. Ah, okay. So, did you play like the Settlers or because my first game and I was quite young was Doom, like Doom 1 or 2. Yeah, you started okay, 87. Yeah, that's when I was not even born. Seven. Fuck. Actually, I have to level because I can't. If you're wondering. Chris, bist du da? Switch the channel in Discord because he's always breathing in the microphone. He's not even answering when I'm asking. I'm actually having more fun talking to you than on an Xbox and 2.6 and then PC again after my PC Skyrim. Yeah, dude, I remember. I was playing Fallout 3 on PS3 Ja, it was a nightmare, to say the least. Like a proper nightmare, yeah. But it still had much fun, though. Did you play the Fallout series? Ah, yes. Blue. Ah, you never liked Fallout. Oh, that's a shame. It's a good story game. So then you started PC games in 87. Yeah, my first PC game was, like I said, Doom, which should be like around 93, 94, 95. I was born 89, so I was like 5, 6, 7 years old or so. That's why I'm such a psychopath, because I started with these shooters quite young. I'm leveling actually, yeah. Yeah, and exactly, it was the exact same story. I was playing Doom on my uncle's PC as well. He had like all the games cracked, like every game back then, and every game he had it cracked. Like on the, I don't even remember. Was it the floppy disk was way earlier. I mean the other disc for the PCs. I can't remember. Yeah, it's playing with like the arrow keys and then shooting with seat with control. Yeah, diskette, yeah. It was so dumb actually. Like imagine you would play a shooter nowadays like this. Without the mouse, like just with key arrows. You couldn't even look up or look down. No. Oh no. I sold my armor. I'm almost level up. Okay, that's alright. Put this in and this. Point 4 MB, yeah. Imagine. Ah. Yeah. Nowadays, people try to play Doom on everything, like on the how's it called, like calculator. They try to play Doom on the calculator and then everything. Yeah. They try to make it work. But can it run Doom instead of Crisis? Yeah, I remember that one. I remember I saw it on Reddit actually, yeah. Pregnancy tests, like what the fuck? Crazy to think about it. Like, do you know the saying? Like the computers where they sent the people to the moon. All these computers in one room were still less powerful than like one smartphone of today. Like, which is crazy to think about, right? Like they had rooms full of computers. And what and it's still worse than one smartphone. And I mean, it will get even crazier, right? Time to rip. Like, is there a limit even? I'm not like that tech heavy. Like, you are way more tech heavy than I am. I just know a little bit. I know that you are pretty into that stuff, which is also very good. I mean, it's the future anyways. I mean, if we can survive this collapse, this COVID stuff and war and everything. I mean, like, yeah, two nanometers, but like, what is this? It's so small. Yeah, like, I don't know how it is in the Netherlands with the prices for groceries and stuff, but like in Germany it's pretty crazy. And lately, even I was on vacation. Maybe you remember I said that. And I was in Portugal. And they have like so good prices on everything. Go from 7 to 5. What I wanted to say is like the prices, like my suggestion, I don't know about your prices, but my suggestion is to buy like weed stuff. Not the weed to smoke, of course, like, but the weed for eating and wheat and corn and stuff. Like buy noodles, buy rice, buy potatoes. That's my suggestion, just to stack them up. Because I'm also like kind of a little bit of a prepper, you know. Nothing too serious. I just a little bit. Yeah, that's why I'm saying just stock up on that stuff. Because actually, I'm also like into trading, like everything, stock market, Bitcoin, and everything. So I recently discovered that prices will go up way higher than they are now. Of course, nothing is certain in these times, but my suggestion is just buy that stuff. Yeah, gold is also like one of the best things to stack, right? To stack on. Or silver also. Also real estate, of course. But I'm too poor for real estate, unfortunately. Same here. So you are also into like trading, or it doesn't have to be trading, but like stocks and Bitcoin So, you're into crypto? Oh, no, you're not okay. Definitely not. Yeah, but I would suggest like you don't. It's not like you have to do trading or stuff, but just investing is my point. Like I think everybody should try to have a little bit on the side. On the side. Yeah, you could have like many. Yeah, you couldn't know that back then, right? You couldn't know about that. Good thing. It's a good thing though. You shouldn't like be disappointed or angry about it. Like the one dude who bought two pizzas for 10,000 bitcoins. If you know that guy by any chance, like 10,000 bitcoins. I don't even want to imagine the numbers, how much that is. Yeah, you don't. Okay, if you don't believe in it, my suggestion is like just read it up. Like, there's also a good book, Bitcoin Standard. I don't know if it's a German book actually, but maybe read a little bit up and same. No, it's not almost the same as fiat currency. No, never, never, never. No. I don't want to really argue, but. Maybe you need some more pointers into that direction. Also, what most people don't even know, they don't have to mine once. They don't have to buy one single Bitcoin. You can even buy fractions of a Bitcoin, like 0.0005, right? Yeah. So I don't blame you for that. So, but. So that's why I think you can't have like a profound opinion. I don't know if that's the right word. So before you make like any hard opinion, maybe read a little bit up. But just to make an end to this discussion, my point is just investing, like. Money is getting worthless more and more, like year to year. They stopped printing now, like a few days, a few weeks ago, or a few months. But yeah, investing is like so important in these days, in my opinion. Or it doesn't like you don't have to be heavy on investing, but like maybe got some ETFs, maybe have a broker who helps you a little bit, like that's also okay-ish. Yeah, land, yeah. Real estate is like that's actually like the best investment, like the very best investment, because at some point in the world there won't be any land, right? There was everything is bought up and stuff, so that's why that's like really the best investment there is actually. But it's way too expensive. I'm waiting on the crash. The real estate crash, but it never happens, unfortunately, or maybe not unfortunately, maybe fortunately, we don't know because we live in this world and we don't want to see it burn, right? It's a bubble, yeah. Actually, I'm seeing I have quite the delay on this on the stream actually. I have to fix that. Good evening. Do you have real estate, if I may ask? If that's not too personal. No, no, it's not your thing. It's my settings, definitely. I didn't do any big things there. Yeah, you poor, yeah, like we all are, right? Now, Rem, you are gonna play this game because you will see. I use OBS, but it's not up. It's not updated. I just wanted to say now is the boss fight, boss time. But I was just joking, right? Yeah, I use OBS and I didn't even update it. It's like I was watching like. Do you use OBS too? Because like my version is like 0.6 or 5 or so. It's like. I don't know how many years old. Which does more damage? 1480 28. This is Shadow Play. Okay, never heard of this. On YouTube. Oh yeah, I'm not so much into that. I just basically done some settings so I can just stream, and then I was fed up with that shit almost already. So I definitely have to reduce the delay or have no delay at all, because like nobody's stream sniping or anything anyway, so. Didn't set up another TP, that would be really bad when I die. If I die, oh, I'm fine. Yeah, I died. I didn't die. I killed it. Yeah, I do have a lot of performance issues while streaming. I don't know if you remember the time I was streaming the ghost hunt. Yeah, that was close to fuck. Yeah, I'm getting poisoned. That's why I have one life. So the poison was ticking all the time. Yeah, you see, you know I'm a pro gamer. I mean, you played Evolve with me, so. I have to know that I'm like probably the best gamer in the world. We actually talked about it. I have it's not shitty, but it was alright. It's the 980, Nvidia 980 or something like that. I can just do it like here. I can show you again. No, 970. I have the GeForce 970. Yeah, I have to upgrade my RAM. That's the thing. My CPU is all right, but my RAM is 8 gigs, which is nothing nowadays. Which was okay back then, but I need like 16 at least. Nice. Level 9. Yeah, I have it put on CPU, actually. I know what you mean. Like, I can show you in OBS, actually. Can't navigate me because it's on a German pleb. Yeah, but I saw somewhere was like the. They did ask if they should use the GPU or the CPU for streaming, and I put it on CPU, so it's it should be all right. Codec, what's the codec? Have no idea what you're talking about. Allgemein Stream. Ah, encoder? Maybe that's X264. I think that was the thingy where I could put it like on the GPU. Video. It should be the right settings. But still, yeah, my PC is not high end. It's low end. It was like on the end to mid end like years ago when I put it together, but now it's like probably more like low end. Maybe streaming 30 FPS. That's a good idea, perhaps. And also, if I stream this game, this game is running on 20 FPS, so. It's easy to render, okay. Yeah, actually, I would love to stream Evolve and stuff too, but. Also, I remember I was streaming Evolve back in the day with this setup. Yes, this game is running on 20 FPS. Nasty soft drinks. Oh. Yeah, my macros. No worries. Thank you very much for tuning in, though. I really appreciate it. Nice chatting with you. I would also like to play some Evolve or more Evolve, but on the daytime lately I don't. Gute Nacht, mein Freund Rem. Thank you. Dankeschön. Thank you well. Prettig met u kennis te maken. I know you don't say that shit usually, but I think you told me that a while back. You can't play Evo? Why? What's up? End the stream soon too, so.
How may I help you?
get some sleep. I was working actually like until 12 o'clock, so that's why I was coming online so late. Yeah, good night. Thanks a lot. Really appreciate it. By the way, if you're still here, I was watching your streams too from time to time, like sometimes when you played the Forza, but I'm mostly a lurker most of the time. But it was good chatting with you. Good times. Seven strange. Super Chest. The rare one. Crystal Sword on level 7, okay, I didn't even know they dropped it early in the game. I really wanna try the... Alright, guys, thanks everybody for watching. I think I'm gonna end the stream now. I'm gonna have some food. Oh, it's already 3 o'clock. What the fuck? Yeah, this build is painful, actually. In my opinion, at least. Book. And then I'm going to end.
Hello.
All right, guys. Thank everybody who was watching and stuff. I really appreciate it. Tuning in, everybody. Have a good night. And I'll catch you later. I will stream on Sunday. Sunday night is a test run with my group. And stream.